It's fine. I get it.
Have you two actually had a chance to talk since your infamous Raw debut?
We have not, but I want to say from the bottom of my heart, Saxton, I do not apologize.